Welcome to our channel. We're Daires and Akilah Grant of DIY Power Couple.
And in this video, we're going to show you how we installed our garage door screen with magnetic closure.
And if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, share with your family and friends, and subscribe to our channel. And remember,
you can DIY too.
Home improvement.
With love.
Hey guys, this DIY was super easy. We ordered online and installed a 2-car 16 by 7 foot garage door magnetic screen to allow airflow in and keep the bugs out. We'll leave a link for it in the description. At the end of this video, we'll show you what can happen when you open and close the garage door with a magnetic screen installed.
Like, this isn't part of the step, this is just something we did. This has this thing. It has little grooves. Now we're gonna let it sit for about an hour before we hang the screen. It's been a couple hours, so now we're gonna put up our screen. So if I go like this, maybe I need to make sure at least that this much right here is over a little bit, like this. Is that what I need to do? And then do something like that. So it can go like that. I have to get a little creative with it. I like how that.
You probably could use
good.
Some of the space
mm-hmm.
if you wanted to. But yes, for right now, I'll just do that.
See, that's good that we have some extra. Here, that's pretty good. Okay, so here's the.
Because isn't it supposed to overlap a little bit?
I don't know. Maybe that's why we. I like the. I like that. That's nice. Oh, that's nice. Really? Yeah, okay. Yeah. What do you think?
Magnet.
Daddy, DJ, Gaila.
If you like videos like these, please subscribe to our channel.
Thank you.